I'm thrust!
Dodge that, Treecko! Treecko, get ready! We're gonna keep using Pound Attack on its legs!
Hariyama!
Hariyama, arm thrust!
Yama! Hariyama!
How come Treecko keeps aiming attacks at its legs?
Because as strong as Hariyama is, that strength comes from its legs. If Ash can weaken its legs, Hariyama will be left without much power.
I get it now.
So I guess Ash uses his head more than you'd think.
Hariyama!
Vital throw now!
Hariyama!
Oh no!
Good job, Treecko!
Hariyama's vital throw didn't work!
After all those attacks on its legs, it didn't have enough power!
But Treecko seems to be getting pretty tired now. Do you think it'll be able to keep that same strategy going?
Seems to me like they're both pretty exhausted.
Anything could happen.
There it is. Fine with me. Now, we're gonna need some serious power to beat this Hariyama. Treecko, this is the chance we've been waiting for, right?
Treecko!
Okay, little dude, the time's come to decide the match.
Ready, Hariyama!
Hariyama! Hariyama!
Something's up.
I know, but I can't figure out what they're doing.
I have a pretty good idea. Since this is the final battle, they're both planning to use that geyser to boost what's left of their power.
Hariyama! Knockoff attack!
Hariyama!
Treecko! Pound attack! Kick him!
Hariyama!
You're the best.
Chica.